Alright, another video.
Yeah. And we commence.
Back at it again.
Welcome back, homies. I found another elk, but I don't want it.
I'm traveling back to our base.
I don't want to get it. Oh, whoa. Whoa. There's tinier elephants that have turned into two that are fighting something.
Well, I mean, they're fighting each other. I imagine it was probably like supersized for that reason.
Ooh. Megasphere. Let me get in on this. No.
0% chance to capture.
I just accidentally threw it. They are fighting. I'm gonna let them fight and lower each other.
Working a little slow, probably a slacker. That's what it says about one of my creatures.
Wah. 0% catch rate.
Yeah, you keep doing that. Okay.
I died.
Classic.
I got too close to the sun.
I don't like it that I can't have multiple creatures out at once. I don't think that's cool. I think that very much goes against the purpose. I guess it's meant to have it so like you can only use one creature at a time to fight, but I want to build stuff. Seed.
What is that? What the fuck was that thing? Is this our home? Yeah, this is our home.
Can I use the creature to help me seed? No, I can't.
Hey, Draven, you wanna see what he is? Let's see. Oh, no, we can't. But yeah, this is him. I can't throw him for some reason. Oh,
he has
no
help.
No. It says he has full health. My cat even needs health.
Do you have him selected? Like 1 to 3? Like cycle through him?
You put him down on the other side of the thing. Let me name him, actually.
I wonder if there's evolutions.
Oh, I'm sure. We'll call him Tigger.
Oh my god. Fucking planting shit takes so long.
Here you go, homie. Lamborghini.
Come help me, please.
I am. Hold on. Hold on.
You're lying.
I'm editing his name real quick. Hold on. Mystic Taco.
Mystic Taco.
Hey, that seems like a good fucking name. Seems I need arrows. What do I need with this?
Just hold F with it for me. Help me water shit faster. I'm doing this so we can upgrade our base.
I need to get the tutorial off my screen. Basic info, palace, 2 out of 4. Beds, 3 out of 2. So we need more beds.
3 out of 2, Cody?
So, yeah, it says beds, 3 out of 2.
Because I've built 3 and then the game's asking you to build two of them. It's because I've already completed the portion that it wants you to do. Okay, let me see what the penguin does. Regular dude, what do you do? Fluffy wool. While in team increases attack power of natural pious? Natural pals. Sometimes drops wool when assigned to ranch. Okay. Penguin? Locked. When activated, the player equips a rocket launcher and fires Panglet as ammunition. Okay, I wish you'd let me fucking read.
Huh? Penglet cannon?
Basically. Yeah, see, some of them are locked. I guess you can't use them until later levels.
Pals at base. There you are. I put in some more pals.
Is it max?
Yeah, I know.
Actually, I need to level this up. But I can't. I need to deploy a work pal at the base. Can I please interact with this? Thank you.
Where are we?
What? Build Pal Gear Workshop. Build Statue of Power. Pal, Statue of Power. Pal Gear Workshop. Oh, what does that say? I just saw harness. Something harness. Fox Parks harness. Harness for holding Fox Parks. Activates partner skill to hold the Fox Parks and attack using it as a flamethrower. Cool.
Cool, I guess.
Why am I dying? Oh, I'm starving.
Yeah, that'll be no! Get back to work.
Cody, help me cook, please. I'm gonna die. Quick speed. Oh, you can't die from starvation. It just puts you at one health. Cool. You just took all that, you bastard. Fat bitch.
Here, help. Help me cook. I can make baked berries.
I put all of my pork chops in there and you immediately just took them all.
I got more meat and stuff I gotta cook, so you can have all this.
Try to eat it. There we go. There. Full food now. I'll help you cook the rest. Never mind, it doesn't give me an option. No, it does. Let me build a second bed for you. I'm pretty sure we can't. Actually, let's test. Actually, see if we can sleep in the same bed first.
Come sleep. I'm sleeping in that fucking bed with you.
Just get in this bed.
Fuck you.
Get in this bed.
Come fuck snuggle. You. No.
Please.
Okay. F for stone. How do I get in the bed?
I think it's because I made it. That's unfortunate. Yeah. They'll add gender A and gender B, but not let me sleep with the homies.
No, that sucks. How do I get the fuck out?
You just move.
Okay, here. Oh yeah, I wanted to show you something earlier.
Help me build your bed, please. Are you crouching? You're not helping me.
I don't see where you're building it.
Oh, you can't see. Oh. Okay, here's your bed. We're like a foot apart. Okay, anyway, sorry, I'm trying to. I need to build. What were you saying earlier? You wanted to show me something?
Yeah. I thought I did.
Insufficient materials. I need 2 cloth. Yeah. They're supposed to help me build, but I'm thinking because they're in a weird spot, they're just not able to help. Like, they don't want to jump down to help me build.
Build a fire bow? Parachute? What?
Yeah, the parachute's like a glider. We need a second floor, Cody, to put crafting benches. I don't know why I'm asking you this. I can build this just as much as you can.
I want to remove the fucking house. Okay. I'll be honest with you.
Do it.
Where's the wood?
I just hope this doesn't, I don't know if this is going to do our pals. Cody, take all the pals out of storage.
I don't have room for all the pals. Oh, let me grab my pal.
At least 3.
My pal needs 3 more minutes. Sorry, buddy.
Here, I'll go into deconstruction mode.
There you go.
I would have done can't the... destroy storage yet. Oh, I can't move anymore.
Yeah.
Wood to be heavy. Take all quick sort. Quick sort.
I would have said start with the foundation.
Well, I'm not gonna do that. We have stuff, we have containers in there full of shit. I don't know what's gonna happen. Oh, I should. Did you take all the pals out or no?
I took as many as I could.
I don't know what's gonna happen when they destroy it. Note, structures not placed outside of that would be just. Structures not placeable. Outside of base will be disassembled. Note, some structures will not be disassembled and will remain. Note, all pals at the base will be stored in your pal box. Doing this will not cause any of your pals to disappear.
I need more wood.
There. Oh, it's in perfect timing. Nighttime. We're about to freeze. Okay, give me a location. I need a location to put this ASAP.
What?
Battle box.
Just put it like right here. But kind of toward the back, but not the wall. Yeah, I need to build an actual.
It says this overlaps. I don't know why.
Insufficient material. Yeah, need to grab wood.
It says it overlaps with nearby objects. It needs like an entire box of space.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying.
It's weird. I think I can put it like right.
Even if you have to put it a little more forward, I'll just build around it and it'll be like the center of the base.
Let me build it because I don't know how this is going to function. I don't know if you can put walls behind this thing or not.
How do you open up your inventory without... Oh. Oh, really? Oh, shit. I've been hitting escape this whole time. Oh, that's so much easier. Why didn't you fucking tell me this?
I kind of figured you knew, honestly.
No, I'm stupid. I have three of these plants in my inventory, yeah, so they give me an extra 150.
I can't build like this. I think I need to have this in like an open space. I think this is not supposed to be in a house. I think this is supposed to be like in a field because it's meant to be an environment for your pals, not like inside of a fucking house.
Like where the guns are.
See, and then shit like this, I just can't place this out here. Can I put this up here? I cannot place it on top of that. It's kind of stupid. Give me a rough estimate of what the shape of the house is going to be.
Can you break this rock? You break this rock and that'll be the house.
Let's right click, dude. No, just aim downside. That's the house?
That is the house.
Okay. Build a wall. build a front wall so I can...
Damn. I'm
lagging. Wait. Where's a glitchy? I'm assuming you're gonna do something like this. I'm gonna put steps right here. Try to quickly do this before it starts freezing. That's gonna have to work. Oh, penguin helps too. Oh, it kept the level. I guess maybe the level of your pal box is bound by your character.
Maybe, or you just leveled up that pal box, so that pal box is.
Well, it's like it's max level. Not max level. It's the level that it was before I destroyed it.
Hey,
all the pals are sleeping.
If you could place the campfire over here.
Oh, this creature. Yeah, this creature counts as a campfire if you want to.
That's
the little Eevee thing. Look at the Eevee thing. It uses its mane like a fucking scarf.
What a bunch of gay little fucking Pokemon. I like the penguin. It's just like Senior Pink.
Help me build these, please.
Build what? What am I building?
These beds. Why can't I? Oh, okay, yeah. Scratch that. Sorry.
Takes 20 seconds.
Yeah, scratch it like that's... I can't disassemble it because you're building it.
Do you don't want it built?
Yeah, it's too close to the it's too close. You can't see it, but the PAL terminal, whatever you call this, is like a giant rectangle.
Has a radius.
Yeah. It's retarded. But
why you can't say that word?
Yes, you can't. Cody, you've said gay probably 300 times. You want to know that?
Gay is different.
Oh, what? You're discriminating against homosexual people and mentally impaired people?
No, the way I use it is not discriminatory at all.
Well, I said something was retarded. I didn't say it was mentally impaired individual.
I'll let you slide, Buster. Say it again and I'll put you in the hanging trap.
Just because you did. Oh, the hanging trap. We still need to see what that does.
It tells you what it does.
Well, I mean, like, if it works against the creatures or if it works against players.
Yeah, creatures. Catches pals that pass through it. Only effective on small pals and humans.
Now can you come out here and help me build, please?
Yeah, sure.
Rage. Oh, herd of starving fuck? Wild pals. Don't worry, I have
where
a bow.
The...
Help me build
I have
this.
A bow, too. Where are they at?
I don't know. Help me build this first. both of these. Oh, you can see him. See them over there, down the hill?
Yeah.
West and north. Yeah, we can snipe him from here. Well, actually, I said we let him come up here because I don't want to go down there to grab stuff.
Our pals are about to wake up, have a rude awakening, literally.
I need to build more beds, but I don't have fiber. Leg.
The house. I'll shoot him from the window.
Yeah. Did you add a roof?
No.
Damn it. We could have gone on top. They're low level. Oh, we can just use our old house.
For what?
Getting on top of.
Yeah. Oh.
Just hold space.
I'm not worried about that.
Oh, they look pretty cool, though. Yeah, that's a new creature. We need to catch one of these. Oh, our pals are fucking hampering them. I don't have any spheres to capture.
I do.
Our pals are...
Got one.
Nice.
He fucked up and came in the house.
Okay, I need help getting all this stuff out of the storage containers in the house.
What do we get for beating that raid?
Probably just keeping our base, because that's probably what it was meant to do, was destroy our base.
Oh, what are we doing? Building more power boxes?
No, trying to get the stuff out of the storage.
Well, I'm gonna put some storage over here so we can get to it, so we have it. Do we have better storage yet instead of that shitty fucking... When do we get new storage? Unknown item. Furniture set, fuck that. Primitive furnace, fuck that. When in the hell do we get better storage?
Maybe we can upgrade the storage.
Metal chest, level 16.
Yeah.
Oh, damn.
Excuse me. What's the time on the recording? 17 minutes?
Yeah,
man, 17. I really want to keep playing.
Just keep playing for like, till like 1. That'll give you another 2 videos. 2 or 3.
I need to go put away Buddy in a minute.
Here, I'll put chests right here.
Am I in the way?
No, not at all.
What if our guys just die? What the fuck? Oh, they just woke up.
No, yeah. Poor little kitty
cam. They're coming to help. They're coming to help build.
Oh, penguin, you got in the fucking way. I mean, thank you, but get the fuck out of the way.
Oh, we got keys. We got two copper keys.
Did he move?
I think we just got items. Why is the fire creature coming into our wooden house?
I don't feel safe with fox sparks here. Look at them.
Flamethrower. Wait. I can't do it. Oh, I can't use it yet. They turn into a rag doll when you hold them like this. Look.
What? How do you pick them up? I'm hungry.
They just press that. Oh. No work available in the immediate vicinity. House parks. Huh? Oh, Cody, it's crooked.
What? What's crooked? I don't care.
I fucking
do. It doesn't chip through the wall. We're good. It's fine.
It's a certified me moment.
You piece of shit.
I'm gonna build another. It's fine. There is literally a rotation button for this.
Where do you want the beds in here?
Yeah. Just work my penguin slaves.
Oh, you can't enslave people.
My child labor is working quite well. Now, kids, to the beds.
To the bed. Build the IKEA mattress.
They build it faster than we do. Good lord. New bed, children.
Hey, one penguin slacking. Who the fuck is slacking?
He's having many ideas.
All of them are having thousands of fucking ideas.
It's because they're trying to find things to build, I think it's supposed to be.
Ooh. That's a new creature. You want to go catch something real quick?
I'm still trying to migrate stuff.
I'm going to go get this. He's purple. He's flying. He's glowing. I gotta... What is that called? A daydream? That looks so fucking cool.
Oh, overweight.
Absolutely.
Mind you, this is a very new game, so there's probably a lot of bugs, and we've already encountered quite a few. Well, you left your wooden club, Cody.
Did I get him? Come on. Oh! Oh! Yeah, I got a daydream!
Yeah, all the creatures are bugging out.
Oh, are they?
Yeah, they're all bugging. They're all trying to interact with something that doesn't exist. I think it's because we built something.
Come all the way.
Well, they are all away. They're in the thing.
What thing?
The Poke Storage thingy. That's why they're roaming around. But they're roaming around trying to, like, find something to build, but there's nothing to build. So they're bugging. If I pull out something to give them something to build, they'll probably fix it in a second.
How do I get it back up?
You can just climb walls. Just hold space. No.
Can I climb in the window?
No, you can't. It's considered like a flat wall.
Yeah. Where's the new Pokemon?
I don't know. It's yours.
Swapping one of them out. Swapping the pink ones out. Look at them. We got a little bandit and... Whoa. It flies. That's cool. They're just breaking.
No, that's me.
No, they're mining rocks and putting them in the chests.
Oh.
That's
I'm overweight. Come cool. Pick up this stuff, please. Pretty please. They're harvesting.
Yeah. That's so cool. I love this.
Hard at work. What's the button I can't
hard at before? Work or hardly working? Wait.
Working hard or hardly working?
Yeah. There you go. How do I zoom out so I can actually fucking see what I'm doing?
Oh, you increase your field of view. You go into your settings, go to options, graphics, and near the bottom, camera. Max out field of view to 90. That's what I have it as. Yeah, we can leave that there. Chicken, come here. Let me kill you. Dead. You are dead. Not a big surprise. What's the next upgrade I can do to you? Build pal. Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Pal gear.
I'm adding an addition to the house.
Gotcha.
It's gonna look great.
Does it do nothing?
Yeah. No, it does something.
It does nothing, doesn't it?
No, it does something.
Besides look. They're helping you build your dumbass thing instead of my important thing.
Aww, she loves it!
Oh, dude, he's literally wearing a hoodie.
Yeah.
Homie got the drip.
Homie do indeed have drip, must say.
He's literally just a purple Charizard. Or a Charmander, purple Charmander. He's literally you. Because you're just blue.
He's my kin.
Poultry? Is this cooked? Yeah, I'm guessing it is. Yeah, it's cooked. Okay, what's the next thing? Cat or creature? Come here. You need to not be in here.
There you go.
Okay, upgrade. Build Statue of Power. Bro, it's literally Lucario. Except female. Whoops.
Oh, I'm gonna put,
No.
I'm actually gonna put the elk in instead of that gay dude. Yeah, that's who I got.
On our porch. This is where I chose for the statue to be.
What do I do with him? What do I do with him?
Oh, that's funny. Maybe that's just how you transport creatures in case they get stuck.
Oh, I can throw him?
Yeah, it just tosses him. It lets him go, basically. Okay, here's mine. Enhance player stats.
How do I use them?
Oh. Cody, come do this.
I can't. How do I let it go? There we are.
Yeah, come do that, assuming you picked up the things that I did.
It's like enhance?
Yeah. It increases your capture power. I'm guessing it just gives you a flat increase.
Oh,
it's from
sweet.
The little statue things. Oh, Cody. They bring the items back to storage, too.
Yeah, that's what I was telling you a minute ago.
I thought they were just breaking them. Bring it back.
It's all automated, baby.
Build crusher, build stone pit, build logging site. Crusher. Oh, I'm not high enough level. I need a level more. Okay, what is a ranch? I need wood. I really wish the fire creature would stop going into the house. How do we not have enough wood? We're cutting down like every tree known to man. How do we not have wood? Oh, he goes ham. He decimates. Holy shit. The elk, like, destroys the tree.
Yeah. I love him.
It takes him a while to get back to storage, though. I realize that. That seems to be their primary downfall at that.
Yeah, because they get, like, max fucking...
Yeah, I mean, like, it's, like, inventory space, basically. Like, they can only carry, like, one at a time kind of thing. I don't like how this ground works. Cody, come help. This is gonna take a while. It was 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Now it says 50 seconds. I think you wanna might move your elk. I think he thinks he's breaking a tree, but he's not. But yeah, first help me build this. It has 35 seconds left.
I'm a little busy doing other things. Where you at?
Man's got me working. You know better than I do.
I'm not singing it.
Why not? It's fucking South Park. People know. To deny that things exist in ignorance is a lot worse than...
Well, I'm not denying it, but I'm also not going to bring light to it either. Not on my own accord.
Weak.
Nah, more like preventative.
I can't pick up your creature because it's not my creature. Oh, there, mine. I can pick up
go
this
in the
creature.
You can go in the pal box and move. Take
no,
him
I mean
out.
Like physically because he's like stuck.
I can make a bat.
Take him out of here too. Here, I fixed him.
You want to make a stone pit? You can make stone at base. Requires pal with mining trait. Basically, you just keep. Oh, and a logging site.
I'm trying to do other. I need to make a stone pit as well and a crusher, but I'm not a high enough level for those things.
Yeah, make a login site. We'll put it right here.
Need better storage. Okay, I'm gonna pause my video so that I can go put Buddy away.
Thank you for watching. That'll be the end of today's video.
And I'm back.
See you in the next one.
Continuing my video. I got like, oh wait, yeah, it's kind of 30 minutes. I guess that's a bit in my video. Alright, what was my outro again? Like the video or don't, see you next time, or I won't. Bye bye.